Welcome back, Orleans, to more fucking Duckman. The Neverhood. This LP is dedicated to stinky whistle tits, teats, something. I don't fucking know. Sometimes you guys have some strange fucking names. Anyways, we're at some strange, barren, brown shithole of a location. I don't know what the fuck that is. Whoa! That's a big fucking nail. You can do it. Pull the nail from the stone, Clayman. Don't get hernia doing it, though. Pull, motherfucker! Pull like that's your dick caught in a Chinese finger trap. Pull, goddammit. Oh, yeah. That feeling. Clayman pulled out just in time. Bringing the world back together. Knowledge, shitty clay glory. That was a little clue there, I believe. That little side-mounted car on the cliffside. Alright. See where the orange button takes us. Wow! Couple more discs for the show. gotta be quick, or you'll be stuck in there. And that sucks dick. Whoa! I was trying to save my game. The graphics on this game fuck up so easily. Like they just did on my screen, even though it's gonna still record okay. Now we gotta fix this. Terrible. A tiny little house. Let's go check it out.
Oh, it's you! Hi! Go away! I gave it to Hall of Records! The guy goes and he keeps coming back. I don't get it. I wish he'd just go away. He'll probably do it again. Oh, it's you! Hi! Go away!
What a dick! Oh man, this is from that thing earlier where I had to write down. Hopefully I do this right. That one had the noise on it when I last left. Not that one. So you might have to do this a different way. What symbol am I missing? Nice. I don't know how I did that right on my first try. I guess I wrote the symbols down right. But dear Lord, I'll take it. Whoa! The big piece of cheese there, little fella. Holy shit! See ya! We're missing disc. It's no good. Oh man, we gotta match these all up or they disappear. That's a son of a bitch. I think I'll just write all these down, make it a lot easier. Alright. Wrote these bad boys down. Let's see if I can do this. I'm gonna cross them off on my little sheet as I do them. I'm gonna try to do all the ones that are right by each other as well. This is a much easier way of doing it, obviously, than the memory way, which isn't impossible, but at the same time, we are recording an LP here. This is a Let's Play, not a Let's Be Gay. All it takes is one fuck up, though. Let's see, we've got some French fries over here. More skulls. Slowing down here because I don't want to fuck up and make a mistake. There you go. That's why God invented pencil and paper. Just don't ask me what the fuck that did. I'm We gotta steer the mouse to the cheese. We need to get to the cheese. Which means we need to get to 40. Got that cheese, biatch! Some dripping fucking cheese on the wall. Some more disc. Killed the little green guy. God, fuck. Oh, fuck! Thanks, asshole. Okay, we're gonna need these symbols as well. Writing these down. Someone's calling for Clayman. It's a damsel in distress. What is this shit? It's a fucking teddy bear. Oh, so we had to write down how many times these symbols were on the panel. So it's a good thing I wrote it down. This was on there twice. That was on there twice. Let's see. Let me go over my little thing here. One, two. Those first two were definitely on there twice. The last one... counting two, three, so there must have been four. Thinking four. So now the big gigantic guardian robot there won't fuck with us. Right, we need to travel back to the radio building. Green button gets us there.
Whatever.
We have all but two. I'll watch the whole thing once it's all complete. Go up the fucking stairs, you retard! Put it back to the original song, I think. Or back to the beginning, rather. Need to go back to that one room and write those symbols down because I did not do that. We will need them for the cannon. Whoa! Got some kind of metal tool. Time to make the trek back all the way to the fucking cannon. Luckily, this game has kick-ass music to keep us occupied. I'm just gonna pull up a previous video to find out what those symbols are. These three. Okay, you know you're right when it draws the line up there. I need to figure out what the others are though, so let me find out. All right. Looked at the previous video. The only symbol I could remember was the one that looked like a penis and balls. That one. Okay. We got our lines. It's like that big fucking robot we saw earlier. Boom, motherfucker! Welcome to the Clayman Ghetto! Thank you. And heading back down the stairs once again. We'll claim and make it without falling. Of course not. We didn't have to want to write a second animation. Alright folks, that wraps it up for this episode. Stay tuned for more The Neverhood! Brought to you by The Game Hoarder and Stinky Wizzleteats.